Hi, I'm Swati. Today I'm going to discuss with you on the interview question, what motivates you to do your best on the job? The reason behind asking this question is because they want to get a sense of your personality and who you are as a person. They want to know whether your sources of motivation align with the role. They want to determine whether you are self-aware enough to know what drives you. While you are answering this question, you need to think about the job that they are offering and make sure your answers fits in with that. You should show excitement and energy in your answer. Your goal should be to show them that you will work hard and stick with it instead of quitting if things get tougher and challenging. Personally, success and new learnings keeps me motivated to do my job. So I have prepared two possible answers. The first one goes like this. Success is what motivates me to do a good job. For me, success is important both at personal as well as at organizational level, as I feel that aligning with the company's vision and values with my own is one way to achieve success. Any tough situation or challenges at work would bring in more enthusiasm and motivation for me to work. The other answer goes like this. Learning newer things is what gives me immense motivation. The very fact that I am adding to my knowledge base is a big positive for me. Also, utilizing my free time in a constructive way is my source of motivation to do a good job. I believe that learning should never stop, as it is required to constantly reinvent yourself by accumulating new skills and knowledge that comes along the way. Thank you.